Radio. ATF Radio. Number one.
And now for our feature presentation.
Why don't y'all take a look at that sign up there? See what it says? Cash for your home? You know what that is? What are y'all, Amos and Andy? Are you stepping and he's fetching? I'm talking about the message, what it stands for. It's called gentrification. It's what happens when the property value of a certain area is brought down. Huh? You listening?
Yeah.
They bring the property value down. They can buy the land at a lower price. Then they move all the people out, raise the property value, and sell it at a profit. Now, what we need to do is we need to keep everything in our neighborhood, everything, black. Black-owned with black money. Just like the Jews, the Italians, the Mexicans, and the Koreans do.
Ain't nobody from outside bringing down the property value. It's these folk shooting each other and selling that crack rock and shit.
Well, how you think the crack rock gets into the country? We don't own any planes. We don't own no ships. But we are not the people who are flying and floating that shit in here. I know every time you turn on the TV, that's what you see, black people.
Yeah.
Selling the rock,
right.
Pushing the rock,
yeah.
Pushing the rock. Yeah, I know. But that wasn't a problem as long as it was here. Wasn't a problem until it was in Iowa and it showed up on Wall Street where there are hardly any black people. Now, if you want to talk about guns, why is it that there's a gun shop on almost every corner in this community?
Why?
Tell you why. For the same reason that there's a liquor store on almost every corner in the black community. Why? They want us to kill ourselves. You go out to Beverly Hills, you don't see that shit. But they want us to kill ourselves. Yeah, the best way you can destroy a people, you take away their ability to reproduce themselves.
Yeah.
Who is it that's dying out here on these streets every night? Y'all.
Yeah.
Young brothers like yourselves.
What am I supposed to do? Fool roll up, try to smoke me? I'm gonna shoot the motherfucker if he don't kill me first.
You're doing exactly what they want you to do. You have to think, young brother, about your future.
One time, report live, Compton, California.
Have you ever felt like you never get life, like you never get right? Sorta like a black sheep, back down, backing out your dreams like some bad sleep. Chasing for the win, but you never win the track meet. Oh, what a cold world for a broke nigga. It's bitter, and life's a bitch, don't hit women, so I bit her. I struck enough pain, let her know I wasn't playing. I was stuck in the sir, like Nas' first name. And battle, they tell me, it's very difficult to see 25. And if I survive, I probably would've sell it. My opportunities are low because my brown complexion flowed in the ghetto, rather in some heels like Giuseppe's. They want me unemployed until I hit the streets. Fulfilling voids, a broke D-boy, selling weed, fucking up my prestige. Till I live with the blues, BB King, or the neighbors of Snoop. That's why I'm in the club like fucking dope. They say it's only one life, life, life. And if you say I can't live comfortable, I'ma tell you that's a lie, lie, lie. So while I hold this bottle, what's a rock with a handful of ass? Celebrate the very day that I get past. Hold this bottle, what's a rock with a handful of ass? Celebrate the very day.